ソードアートオンラインメモリーテクラブリンクスタート。
Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So this is my first account, the one with Princess Leafa. Actually, I've just did some runs using my Princess Leafa. You know, someone did a comment on my previous video and said that you don't need OS Silica, you only need Princess Leafa and you can get 32 second clear. So I'm curious about that and I actually tried it. Well, somehow at first I ended up with 34 second. But in that run, I actually see that, oh, okay, it is actually possible to do it in 32 second. Why? Because, you know, it is kind of like based on RNG. What I mean with RNG is the critical rate. You need enough critical to make it 32 second, especially on the last part, which I didn't get on my 34 second clear. So I will show you the 34 second clear first before I show you the 32 second clear, so that you can understand what I mean with the RNG. So here it is, the 34 second clear run. Okay, at first, use SS3 in the beginning to wipe out all enemies, and then move backwards, use SS3. Okay, after this, do normal attacks. And then prepare to parry the next attack. Okay, get your MP back during this session, okay? Normal attacks, and then parry again. Okay, do normal attacks. Make sure that you get full MP here, it is important. Or almost full like this, and then move backward, use SS3. You will kill all of the mobs on the right and left side by doing that, and then do normal attacks here until you get enough MP to do 2 SS3, and then use your SS3 like this with the shield animation gun, and then use another SS3. Okay, so that's what I mean with the RNG. If you have enough critical, you don't need to do the last 2 normal attacks. Yes, and I will show you if it's actually possible to do that on the next run. Okay, so here it is, the 32 second clear run. Okay, SS3 to wipe out all enemies in the beginning, and then move backward, use SS3 just like before, the same one, and then normal attacks here. Okay, make sure you can get full MP here. Okay, parry, normal attack, after this parry again, and then normal attacks again. Okay, move backward to the right until you on the position of the right mobs. Okay, like that, SS3, and then you kill all of them, the mobs, and then use normal attacks here until you have enough MP to do 2 SS3, which is 228. With the shield animation gun, use SS3 again, boom, the boss out. That's basically how to do the 32 second clear run using only Princess Leafa. Yes, well, note that if you want to do the exact same like this, you will need first of all Princess Leafa and also a decent water dagger, either her own dagger or the new Philia dagger, like the one I use here. Yes, so that's basically how I did it. Well, it is still not safe actually, because to get under 30 second clear, it's actually not that hard if you have the proper character. So here it is, my group. I'm still at first rank with 32 second clear, and the second place with 39 second clear. If you look at his composition, I think he can do under 30 second easily. He only need to try it again, again, and again, which means it is not safe for my account to be stay in rank 1, actually. But anyways, this is the equipments. I am using the new Water Philia's dagger. And then OS Silica, I didn't use her, but I used the SAO Silica's dagger for her. I actually brought her just in case if, you know, on the last part, the RNG didn't work and I need to do like 1 or 2 normal attacks. I can switch to Silica and Silica can finish the boss using the SS1. Well, that was actually the backup plan, which didn't actually happen. Okay, so I think that's all for now guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. Subscribe now, press the like button if you like this video, and see you again next time. Bye bye. Sword Art Online Memory Defrag Global Punch.